Kumasi High School, you won your quarterfinals contest. Congratulations.
Thank you, senior.
I hear this is your third consecutive semifinals, right?
Yeah.
How does it feel?
We are feeling very good now because it was a very tight contest. All our expectations were to come out successful, and by God's grace, we are out. We are saying we thank God so much, and then we hope to prepare and then improve on our next contest.
But through this particular contest, it appears, I mean, through the rounds, all the three schools were in the competition because the gaps were not that wide. I mean, how did you feel traveling through the entirety of the contest?
To be frank, it wasn't easy at all. Because from round one, they were leading us, all the two schools were leading us 5 points. And at the end of the second round, though we were able to beat one school, but yes, still there was another school leading us, that is Wesley Girls High School. And Wesley High too, they are very good. So we were like, are we going to win this contest? But we said to ourselves that we are going to win. And by God's grace too, we won.
Well, so 2015 you were at the semi-finals, 2016 you did same, 2017 is it going to be that normal thing, you get to the semi-finals but don't get to the finals, or what should we expect from Kumasi High School?
Okay, for the expectations, we hope when we were coming here it was our aim to break that semi-final and then enter the finals. So I think next competition we are going to make sure we put up our best and then enter the finals for the ultimate.
Any message for all students watching? I know a lot of schools are enjoying support, massive support from their old students. Any message to them?
Okay, a message to our old boys is God bless them for their support, and may you continue to make them prosperous in all that they do, and at the end we shall never cease to give the Almighty God the glory and the honor. Amen.
Amen. So the 2017 edition of the National Science and Maths Quiz has been sponsored by the Ghana Education Service through the Conference of Heads of Assisted Secondary Schools, with support from Tigogo, Prudential Life Insurance, GCB Bank and Accra College of Medicine, and proudly produced by Primetime. Stay tuned to GH Campus TV.